A driver is in the hospital tonight after their tractor trailer ran off the highway earlier today. State police say the tractor trailer was traveling north on I-81 when it hit a guardrail and overturned at mile marker 68 in Wythe County. The impact caused the vehicle to catch fire. Police say crews spent much of the morning putting out the fire. The driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The tractor trailer was a UPS truck fully loaded with boxes. The crash is under investigation.